Place three bowls on a work surface. Place some flour in the first bowl, a beaten egg in the second bowl, and some breadcrumbs in the third bowl. Dip the escalope first in the flour, then in the beaten egg. Then in the breadcrumbs. The escalope is ready for frying.